Watch this.
What?
I'm Stuart Edge. Magic.
What's up, guys? Stuart Edge here.
Hey, I'm Kaelin Riley.
Some people think girls don't like a guy in pink.
So we're gonna see if that's true.
Do you think it's attractive when guys wear pink, or do you guys like it?
Yes.
You do?
When guys wear pink.
Really?
Confident guy? Really? Would you like kiss a guy if he was wearing pink?
Would you be comfortable like kissing a guy while he's wearing pink?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Dang, I should've been wearing pink today.
I should have like wore pink today. You're really pretty. But
you're lost.
Yeah, my
no,
lost. Actually, I'll tell you what. Watch this.
Oh my heck, are you kidding me right now? That was pretty sly, I'm not gonna lie.
You did say.
Is this what you do for fun?
Dang, I should have been wearing pink today.
That's okay, tomorrow.
Really? Actually, hold on. It's pretty crazy, right?
I guess I'd kiss you.
Yeah.
You would? I should have worn pink today. I'm just kidding. Actually, watch this. Oh my goodness, it's pink. What does that even mean?
It's magic.
Well, you did say though.
I did.
You did.
I did say.
You did say.
Okay, yeah, I'll give you a kiss.
All right.
Nice. Hey, do you guys want to borrow the shirt? I'm just kidding.
No, it's magic.
Well, you said you would, and now I'm wearing a pink shirt. You said you'd kiss a guy who's wearing pink, and now I'm wearing pink. That was cute.
So, you do have a boyfriend.
Yes, I'll kiss you on the cheek.
Okay, is this is this like a real boyfriend?
A real boyfriend.
A real boyfriend,
yes,
okay.
I'm sorry.
All right, hold on just a sec. Just a small kiss.
All right.
I'm gonna kiss each one of you guys, just a small kiss.
Oh, oh, nice. Wait, what?
You did say.
Okay. Okay, you get a kiss on the cheek. Is that
okay,
fair?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Wow. Oh, yeah. Hey, wait, come back. I want to tell you, it's not like a hit it and quit it type of thing. It's like, hey, you're awesome. Thank you so much.
Wow. Can we get a picture with you? Is that weird to ask?
Do you know me?
You're Stuart Edge.
Oh, whoa.